waiting for you.
Since the last record, I just toured a lot for a couple of years. And during that time, I wrote a lot of the songs that are on the newest record, on Falling Faster Than You Can Run. And I wasn't really trying to do anything different. I just wrote different songs slightly. So, and I wanted to keep it stripped down, but the more we, when we recorded the songs, the more we, you know, messed with them, the more they changed.
I was so sure never right. I was the tongue that's telling you that somebody else is trying.
It's been nice to open up for so many big bands, but I prefer smaller crowds, for sure. Just because when the audiences are really big, it's hard to get their attention. And it's more of a mob than it is an audience, you know? So, but I feel, you know, I have lots of friends who have taken us out on tour, and it's been great.
When you feel, when you're dark, and when all love is fails, I want to know it. I want to know it. Don't you get heavy hanging around. Don't you get tired of me.
Well, I think having a teacher, or, you know, is helpful for a lot of people. And I just watched and listened to a lot of different players to learn how to play guitar. But it could have been done a lot faster with somebody who knew what they were doing. So.
It was something you couldn't see. You wait, don't come any close. When you're waiting for your bed, well, I got your name, and I'm gonna salt you.
I was surprised there were so many people. And it was, you know, just really nice to, the people that brought me down are really nice and really helpful, so, you know, it's been good.
They don't call my name anymore. They don't wrap themselves in a song in the night. They don't call us all that we are. After all, we got none. Been to show for after all.
I like watching videos of artists, like older clips of interviews and shows. And I think it's kind of fascinating as different cultures throughout the world are interested in what, you know, artists, people do in their normal life. I think that's kind of sort of strange, but it's interesting too, so.
Are you tired?